plays it to Giroux. Giroux holding on as things get set up. Find Voracek for the shot. They score! Voracek fires away, and on the power play, the Flyers get the lead back. It's 3-2.
Oh, some great puck movement on this one. Shane Gostisbehere, he didn't have anybody to slingshot the puck back to, so he had to bring it himself. And when he got to the blue line, he made a superb backhand pass all the way to Claude Giroux. And as Giroux drifted down, a seam opened up for Jake, and all you heard was ping, ping, ping.
Yeah, that's a beautiful shot. Great pass by Giroux. That hit him in the mask. I did not realize that till after that last shot right here. Over to the side, bounces up underneath it. And that's some chin music right there, is saying go.